Changes over the last 10 years that maybe go under the radar, but have really changed the way the game's been played. Shifts used to be a minute long, now 30 to 40 seconds is absolute max, because the game is played at such high energy and maximum effort that you can't go any longer.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Puck covered, whistle blown. Erie's quick on the draw. This one can be taken by Rask. Another faceoff because the puck went out of play into the player's bench. Tie up and help from the winger. Gets across, looks over his options. Back near the blue line to Gillis. Erie starting from their own zone. Looking to Bussière. Flings it. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early.
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
I don't know what he's going to do with that one, Edzo. That thing is delivered to perfection.
Erie's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 11.
To Zizak.
Assisted by number 13.
Took it up the boards and holds.
42 seconds.
Big drive! Outstanding glove save! He covers, and a face-off will follow. Beat him on that one. Right along the blue line to Saltzer. The shot is off! And the puck taken hold of by Plekanec. Good work with the stick. Puts one on. Great glove save. Play continues. Taken over again. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Gains the blue line. Good job with the poke check. That play went offside. Just under 7 minutes have gone by. The Dragons ahead, 1-0. Good job with the stick. Chip to Bates. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope thrown in. The Eagles are moving the puck in their own end. And he steps in. Two sticks together, they cancel. Got it in his own end. The Dragons lug that along through center ice. Lofted that one back in. Now it's directed to Pitlick. Moved along and in. Pointed to Kadri. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And he steps across the line. He throws it there. A lightning-like glove save. The Eagles with possession up the wing. Oh, wonderful play. Good quick poke check there. The Dragons up the wing, lug the puck. With a shot. That hit somebody. The Dragons have it in their own end. Mashed in. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice. And it's handled. Shoots one. Save. Carries it to the corner. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Hits that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. Shoots. Great point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Let's it go. Sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow.
Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
They win the draw. Fires. Carried toward the neutral zone. Knocked right off the stick. Hanging on to it up the wing. A shot. Can't get it on net.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Broken stick. Couldn't take it. Erie's got it back in their own zone. Onside. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Shoots one. Score! And this one is tied.
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie. And when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
A little under 3 minutes to be played here in the first. We are at one goal apiece. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Good jab with the stick there. Slides it to the point to Grossman. He knifed it away. That puck's loose, mishandled. Nearing the final minute of play. Shot, wonderful stop. They score!
Goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands speed him on the rebound.
Oh, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
Erie's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Gets in. What'll he do? Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. Give that goalie credit for another. Wanting to generate something here in the defensive zone. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. The Eagles will get a 2-minute penalty for elbowing.
More times than not, Doc, when you lead with your elbow, you're going to get a penalty.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. The Eagles with a face-off win. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Shoots. That's a marvelous save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Outstanding work with the glove. The first period has come to an end, and both teams got a little confidence out of this. Not a big deficit to make up, just one goal.
Don't forget to check out tonight's game highlights, post-game analysis, player interviews, and blogs on our team website.
Al's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Eagles are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Erie's power play continues into this period. See how it does. Knocked it away with the stick. Gathered in by Al. Right out of the textbook. And he gets it out. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Laid on to Al. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. The Dragons' power play will reset. Out of his own end, still has it. No forecheck. And he's held up and pinned. On to Bartosak. Gets in. What'll he do? Feeds the point. Here he's seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. Puck covered, whistle blown. Erie's got that win. Wow, what a glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Got possession. Erie's done it. Back at full strength. Led on to Riza. Fires! That shot hit a man. Takes it right back. Sulzer's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Erie's in control through the neutral zone. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Erie's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
They'll get an opportunity on their first power play of the game, trailing here.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Good work with the stick. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Fires! What a reaction save!
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Quick work on the faceoff. Scorches one. Looking from the blue line. At the point. Big shot. And the heat's off for now. He cleared it. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. Pitching it to Petrie. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Turned away off the pad. Puck covered, whistle blown. Over 4 minutes play, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. The Eagles win it. It's one of those restraining fouls. It's a hooking penalty, and the arm of the referee is up. The Dragons guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook. The
referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. Quick work on the faceoff. Brill! Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. Big save there. Tries to clear, and the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Taken toward the neutral zone. The Eagles have it up the wing. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Pan's got to shovel it out of there. Perfect pass. It's blocked. Recollected. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Trying to go to Petrie. Lofted back in, and it goes to the corner. The Eagles have it in the defensive zone. Right on his tape, what a long outlet pass. Oh, that was close.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Face-off win here. Slid to McMuffin. Wonderful save with a pass. Back near the blue line to Saltzer. Oh, big rebound here. Looking to send them back again. No room for a pass. Big save. Gotta clear it. Hatchett's one. Didn't get through. The Eagles' long pout flexed that leg right out there and blocked it.
Thankfully, a whistle, Doc. You can take a breath. What a save, and they needed that to take the pressure off.
Good clean win. Hammered. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. And quickly to Reza. With a blast. Not through. Lugged out of the defensive zone. The Dragons control the play at center. Into the end of attack. Propelled to Al. Chip to Plekanec. Oh, deflected away. Turn the wrist shot. Blocked with the pad. In their own end, making progress. Puts one on. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
He had shut right off.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Has it in his own end. Pass attempt to Sizak. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Taken away.
Erie's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Moving it to Grossman. Snapping a pass to Bussière. Goes back deep for it. Fantastic shutdown. Pitching this one to Sizak. Passes to the slot. Gloved.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
We have a winner. Good chance. Denied. Puck loose now picked up. Directing that one to Pitlick. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Oh, and it's off the mark. Let's the shot fly. Oh, a close call there.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Shoots one. Oh, he missed wide. This is overwhelming. Gets it back. Still no shot. Circles with it. Looking for options. Pressure mounting here. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Shoots one. Outstanding save with a glove. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Erie's carrying it in their own end. Into the attacking end. A shot. Pad save. Carried out of his own end toward center. Passing one off now to Ho. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Riza. Speared along by Kadri. Big drive off a body. Gotten quickly back. Fires. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Rath's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as this team is leading this game.
Puck is thrown to Al. A shot. Oh, stick save. Carries it to the corner. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it landed. Faceoff win and a shot. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Hey, fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
Erie's goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten the goals, and he has made saves like... Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Eagles have been a bit frustrated, Doc, after two periods of play. They were down on the scoreboard. They have the prospects of a real hot goaltender in front of them. As their coach, I would tell them to stay with it. Eventually, you get one, and then you get another, and you'll be right back in this game.
Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Pad save. Picks up that pass. What's next? And the pickup. Trying the probe up the wing. Good standing poke check. Lofted back to the opposite corner. Moves to the corner. Lets it go. Big point blank save there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Erie's got it. Cranks one. That hits somebody. They've got it. Flings it. Close in shot.
Great extra effort.
Tremendous pressure. Oh, and blocked away. Skates out with it. Puck collected. Dominance right now. Waits with it. Pass down into the corner. Big save. Puts pads together and got the whistle. Just a bit over 4 minutes skated here in the third. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Good solid defensive play there. Erie's waiting back in their own end. Solid neutralized poke check. Shoots one. Great glove save. Perfect pass. Nicely into the zone. Directed on. They score! And they've tied the game up. Tied the score here in the third period. What a bumpy ride to the finish we're going to have, and maybe overtime. It's an onside play. Pointed to Saltzer. That's turned aside. Freezes play. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Looking to Muzzin. Nice poke check by Al. Picks it up back there. And now it's directed to Plekanec. Erie's continuing to probe up the wing. And it's a good pickup. gains the zone. Strong play, good reach. Slides it to the point to Sulzer. Glides across. Sulzer's caught a stick up high. There will be a penalty. He scores! But maybe it's a high stick. They're going to signal no goal. Maybe they'll go upstairs. Looks like they will.
Well, the goaltender reacted immediately. He believes this is a high stick. I agree with him.
Got that one. Now what?
Scored by number 10.
Gets in, looks over his options here. He's got that point pass. Pats hits one. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
The Eagles have been up on their toes all night. They've been the more aggressive team, and as a result, they've controlled play.
The H in hockey stands for hitting, Ray, and they have done a lot of it. Thanks for the report. That hit somebody. Dragons looking to head man up the wing. Dumped in, nicely speared away. Pitching it to Kadri. Up the wing. Gains the zone. Poke checked away by Orr. The Dragons in possession as they travel in their own end. Good poke check by Kadri. Dropped on back further. And the puck is seized by Orr. Back and forth they go between the points. Napped by Kadri. Good pass up that wing. Shoots one. Good save there. Great point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? He gains the zone. Back near the blue line to Gillis. Gloved. And he'll hold on. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Save!
Erie's goaltender has been outstanding. They're lucky they're still in the game, as this is still close.
He's in on an onside play. That's a good solid poke check. Erie's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Carries it toward the woodwork. Broke that play up at center. Trying to go to Salin. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Gets on by. Pass attempt to Al. Erie's looking to head man up the wing. Neely's able to step out and play it. Moving it to Petrie. And in flight over the line. Drives to the net and a good save there. And at an angle to McMuffin. Got the iron with the shot. The Dragons wheel it up the wing. Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport. That shot came from right in front.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Broke it up well with the poke check. Puts a shot on. And he freezes for the whistle.
This will make you sick to your stomach. It beat the goaltender, but not the crossbar.
And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. And he gains the zone. Poke checked away. Pointed to Sulzer. Fires. The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. a cover, and play is stopped. An enormous defensive face-off win. There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. Good work up front on that hit. Bunted down. Snapping a pass to Pan. Pitching this one to Grossman. And there it is. The game is over. The Dragons have lost yet again, and the streak gets longer. And by tradition, they raise their sticks to salute the fans. What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.